This is Boy George. He only got in here yesterday, so he's still in his isolation time. But he's a very sweet little man. Come on. You're going to come out. Can you hear him purring? Hey, Georgie. Georgie. He's a lilac point. Now, this is his first time out, so he's going to want to explore the room a little bit. What's that, huh? Hey. He's very sweet. I don't know how he is with other cats yet, but so far when any of the others that I have in the room are out and they've gone to his cage, there hasn't been any reaction at all. So I'm thinking, like most male cats, he'll probably do okay. He's a little rough. He was found in an abandoned house in the basement. He's very thin. Don't know how long he was in there. And his coat is a little coarse feeling. He hasn't had any good food. And right now I'm having a little trouble getting him to eat. Apparently he also had fleas at one time, which, you know, obviously has been treated. But he's got some real thin spots where he must have had flea allergies, like on his tail. But just look at this cat. With some TLC and good food, he's just going to make somebody a wonderful pet. Hey, honey. Hey, sweetie. I mean, when I first met him, he had just come into the CC shelter, which is a non-kill shelter. He had been pulled from the high-kill shelter. And his eyes were so dilated, I couldn't even tell if he had blue eyes. He was so frightened. But as soon as I got my hands on him and I started petting him and loving on him, the purring started, the eyes softened up so I could see his beautiful baby blue eyes. And then all of a sudden he started air kneading. So he's been somebody's pet. Somebody just abandoned him. I mean, I can't believe somebody would put soft claws on him and then not even go looking in a shelter for him. So if the house was abandoned, they were probably somebody that hit hard times and were probably evicted and just left their cat. Unfortunately, these days we've been seeing a lot of that. The economy is getting worse and the poor animals are the ones suffering. And that's why we've been so swamped with cats waiting at shelters to get into our program, because there's just so many. But back to him. He's a doll baby. And he's heading over towards my noisy, that's my kitten, who's making all the meow, and he wants to come out. And he's going to say hello to, you going to say hello to Tundra? Nope. He's just going to keep on going. He wants to see who else is in here. All right, who are you going to see? You're going to check out the tunnel. Yeah, you don't have to go behind the pump. Yeah, say hello to Trina. Say hi, Trina. Now, Trina likes other cats, so there'll be no problem there. When he gets down to the rest of the hissy-missies, there's liable to be a little hissing and growling. Unless he's just smart enough to walk away, because the other girls I have here don't like other cats. All right, let's see what he does. All right, she's... There you go. That's Tickles up there. She doesn't like other cats, so... They all have to get their hour or two out of the cage. I can't put them out together because they fight with each other. So I figured I'd take in between changing of the guards here, so to speak, I would let him wander around for a minute so I could take a video. Now, you know, this is his first time out in a strange place. Like I said, he only got here about 24 hours ago. So... First time is usually what they do. They check everything out. Oh, he's going to say hello to Lulu. Now, Lulu does like other cats, but she's not spayed yet. And she's got a ulcer in her eye, so I can't have her spayed for another couple of weeks until it's healed up. But she, so far, she seems to like the other cats. Yeah, say hello. Show everybody. He's a little, he's slightly cross-eyed. Okay, I don't know if you can see that. Come here. You going to look up at me? Georgie?
Say hi, Georgie.
There he is. Look at him. He's such a sweet boy. Hey, honey. Hey, honey. Hey. Come on. There he is. Hey, I'm a good boy. I don't even know if he's playful yet. Let me grab a toy and see if he likes to play. Because usually first time out, like I said, they're too busy exploring. But let me bring the good old wand toy out. Yeah, what's that? Hey, you can be afraid of it. Sometimes cats that haven't had much attention, when you first start trying to play with them, they're afraid of the toy. Hey. Nope, he's too busy exploring right now. All right, well, you're getting a pretty good idea. Did you hear that? He's pretty self-assured. I mean, the tail is up in the air. That's not a cat that's afraid. A little cautious, but... Hey, sweetie. Hi, honey. Okay, this is long enough. I'm going to try and get some still shots for you to see now, too.